causes of spondylolisthesis include stress fractures or congenital abnormalities, and in rare cases, a tumor or trauma. Symptoms of spondylolisthesis may include lower back and or leg pain, sciatica, an aching pain in the hips, buttocks, and lower back that radiates into the back of the thighs and legs, a shuffling gait when walking, weakness in the lower extremities, abnormal posture. If you feel that you are experiencing any of these symptoms, you should see a physician for an accurate diagnosis. If spondylolisthesis is established as a diagnosis, your doctor will likely recommend one or more of the following treatments based on your individual condition: physical therapy and strengthening exercises, rest and a restriction of physical activity, injections to help reduce the pain and swelling, medications and analgesics to reduce pain and swelling. Typical medications include non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs,